Welcome to Lighting in Unity with Jonathan Bradley, Head of Studios and Innovative Technologies.
So without some sort of light source, your player or your game window won't be able to see anything. So we have to add light sources to the world in order to illuminate things. How you go about illuminating that world can vary depending on your scene and what you're trying to accomplish. The first one and the one that gets added by default is a directional light. And while that may sound like a spotlight, it's actually not. It's better to think of the directional light like a sunlight. It is a very powerful light that is very far away and casts evenly across all surfaces. If you are looking for a spotlight, that does exist and it's called spotlight. And a good analog would be the headlights of a car. There are also point lights, which you could think of like the flame of a candle, or an area light, which might be like a fluorescent light that's in a ceiling. Whatever you need, there's various light types that you can choose from in order to make sure you get the effect you're looking for.